Trump just overtook every major European leader in popularity polls. If you listen to the left, you might think that most Americans are unhappy with President Donald Trump's performance, especially in comparison to Europe's biggest leaders. But you would also be wrong. While the left loves to rub low poll numbers in Trump's face, what they won't tell you is that he is doing better in the polls than major European leaders. According to the latest Rasmussen Report's daily presidential tracking poll, Trump's approval rating sits at 41%. This is higher than Europe's liberal leaders, according to a Zogby poll. Britain's Prime Minister Theresa May and French President Emmanuel Macron both have an approval rate of just 28%. German Chancellor Angela Merkel's approval rating sits at 40%. Those numbers are bad news for left-wing darlings. Considering the amount of love that these liberal leaders get from the left in the mainstream media, along with the amount of hate that Trump gets, these numbers are as incredible as they are telling. Ever since before the presidential election, the left has consistently worked to paint Trump in an unfavorable light. The media loves to gloat about Trump's low approval numbers, but you can bet they won't take the time to point out that popular leftists across the ocean aren't faring any better. These numbers will no doubt enrage liberals, and it's doubtful this news will be given much coverage from the media. Imagine how high Trump's numbers would be if the mainstream media didn't try to drag him through the mud at every possible opportunity. This country would really be winning.